Greetings and welcome to a brand new series of Time Plays Hollow Knight, Void Heart Edition. This is still on PC, I'm just a goof and can't use a darn keyboard. Words, I'll just jump right in onto it, what I said. If you missed it last time, Banjo-Kazooie is not happening anymore. In wilds beyond, they speak your name with reverence and regret. For none could tame our savage souls, yet you the challenge met. Under palest watch, you taught we changed, base instincts were redeemed. A world you gave to bug and beast as they had never dreamed. From the Elegy of Hollow Nest by Monomon the Teacher. I was slow on that, but I still got it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Noise he made there that I somewhat recognize as a boss noise now. I've played this before, you see. I've not beaten it. I've probably not gotten very far, but I have played this before. I shouldn't talk over the cutscenes. I love his eyes. I'm sorry. He's got cute little eyes. Oh. Hello. Okay. Oh, also. My controller doesn't even connect most of the time, so that's cool. It's not entirely accurate, but I do have issues with this cord. So, oh, I should probably... It does not pause if my controller disconnects. That's gonna be an issue later on, I can tell already. I miss the dash. I miss it so much. Oh, hello. I'm not gonna say where I got to in the game in case, spoilers. Don't wanna do any spoilers. But I'll tell you when I've gotten to where I was before. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Your great strength marks you amongst us. Focus your soul and you... My brain has stopped working. Focus your soul and you shall achieve feats of which others can only dream. Once again, going on about dreams. That's right, we can heal with our soul. Unfortunately, I have not been hurt. Fortunately, I have not been hurt yet. So, I don't need to heal. Isn't that a coinky-dink? This is going to be a damageless run. And, not really, but that's always the goal, huh? They're little bug butterflies, and I don't want to hurt them. I'm going to leave them because I love them, and they're precious, and I don't want to hurt them. Do I need to get them for a bestiary? Maybe. I look like a pro, don't I? I haven't been hit. I haven't done anything stupid yet. Gonna do something stupid at some point. gonna get hurt trying to do this. Especially since I haven't played. Hello? Can I get trapped down here? Let's do it. Within our lands, do not hide your true form. Let all bask in your majesty, for only this kingdom could produce one such as you. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? I don't know what that is. Did I not find this last time around? Hey, I got an achievement. You saw both me get achievement get. Wow, I must have forgotten about that, secret. That spiky jump last time around. When I was there. What I said doesn't make sense. I must have forgotten that I couldn't go all the way over there when I was coming back through this place. Backtracking and getting secrets is what I'm trying to say. Higher being, these words are for you alone. Beyond this point, you enter the land of King and Creator. Step across this threshold and obey our laws. Bear witness to the last and only civilization, the eternal Hollow Nest. So yeah. I don't know what to say. This game's a really hard game. Say, it's Dark Souls. 2D platformer Dark Souls. I'm having way too much fun just jumping around. Aw, oh, hello, Elder Bug. Can I not talk to you? Is it because the town name's in the way? Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
Oh, there, traveler. I'm afraid there's only me left to offer welcome. Our town's fallen quiet, you see. The other residents, they've all disappeared. Headed down that well, one by one, into the caverns below. Used to be there was a great kingdom beneath our town. It's long filled a ruin, yet it still draws folks into its depths. Wealth. Wealth, fame, glory. Goldie Roger hid it all in that well. The darkness seems to promise all things. I'm sure you too see cut your dream down there. Watch out. It's this sickly air that fills this place. Creatures turn mad and travelers are robbed of their memories. Perhaps dreams. Hajime Dream Camera. aren't such great things after all. I'm gonna keep talking. Many used to come, hoping the kingdom would fulfill their desires. Hollow Nest, it was once called, supposedly the greatest kingdom there ever was, full of treasures and secrets. Now it's nothing more than a poisonous tomb, full of monsters and madness. Everything fades eventually, I suppose.
Akala.
Feeling tired? This is a bench. You may rest upon it. Okay. Oh, I moved my controller and it disconnected. I need to be real careful about not moving my controller. What's this even do? Bodies the fury and heroism that comes upon those who are about to die. Sure, I'll take bonus damage while I'm almost dead. It's free. And I have nothing else. Oh, I don't even have a map. I That's pretty interesting, huh? Anyway, this is a save point. You can tell by the save icon in the bottom, right? I should read it. For all your mapping supplies, we will be opening soon. Iselda in Cornwallis. Yes, that is his name. I don't care what it actually says. We're not going in the well just yet, because I'm going to run over here for an extra 30 seconds and realize that this door is locked and get disappointed. Wasn't that fun? Ooh boy, where do I even go? Let's go left. Well, wasn't he a friendly sort trying to go in for a hug? Like, I need to kill everything anyways. There's a beast here, you need to kill a lot of everything for some reason. Boy oh boy, I wish I could go up there. Oh. Don't worry, I'll find your kids. That's our goal. Goal of this game, find this man's kids. I have no clue what I'm actually going to say, but I'm gonna try and say it now. Hello? I don't think I can go. Well, there goes our damage for this run. Time to restart. What stopped me? Oh, my controller disconnected. I need to stop moving it like a fool. I need to get another. I do have another. I spent. Oh my gosh. So I can't get past this guy right now. For obvious reasons. And, I spent a good 20 minutes trying to figure out how to do things like a non-idiot earlier to actually record this, because I'm not gonna try to figure out how to do it on keyboard. That's a lot of work. Oh, I'm gonna hurt myself trying to do this. Okay, one more time. I may have saw a speedrun here. Do this. What were they actually doing? No, it was like a room randomizer. Yeah, aw, I didn't even make it. But you can be a wizard and get up there. I don't want to go over there anyways. I don't know why I decided I would try to go over there. But I did. And I almost made it. I could have made it if I tried a lot and was good. I don't think there are any rooms to the right. I'm probably wrong, but I do want a map. I do want a map. Cornwallis, I love you. Ah, hello there. Come down to explore these beautiful ruins. And don't mind me. I have a fondness for exploring myself. Getting lost and finding your way again is a pleasure like no other. We're exquisitely lucky, you and I. I'm a cartographer by trade. And I'm working on mapping this area right now. Would you like to buy a copy of my work so far? Yeah, sure, I've got plenty of money. LB is the map button. Okay.
Choco, get it, this.
Choco, get it, this. A map can be a useful thing, but it alone won't show you where you are. If you're not the head for directions, I suggest purchasing a compass for my wife, Iselda. She's just now opening our new map shop in Dirtmouth, selling all sorts of useful things for wanderers like yourself. She'll even sell some of my old maps from time to time. I pop back to see her whenever I finish mapping an area. She's always so excited to see me. I should spend more time with her, honestly. Oh, by the way, I haven't introduced myself, have I? Yes, I should apologize for that. When you spend a lot of time by yourself with just your own thoughts, You forget the niceties of conversation. My name is Cornwallis. What did I even say his name was before? I don't know, I'm gonna get his name wrong each time. And I've always loved exploring the world. Why, when I first hatched, I wandered off immediately, leaving my brothers and sisters and poor mother behind. That's why, as soon as I could, I moved to Dirtmouth with my wife. A huge, unending kingdom to explore right on our doorstep? Who could resist? Anyway, I'll let you return to your travels. With a little luck, we'll meet again. Be safe, and farewell. I don't know what I'm doing. I am exploring, though. Chocola-cola. You know, I can get up there by pogoing on his mouth. Oh. You know, if I'm good, I can get up there. I'm full of regret. I want those coins. Pot the most chill. Where is this even? Oh, I remember. We need to come back to the later time. Hello. See? We're already, however much towards the goal of freeing all of that man's kids. Ooh, I kind of want to go back to him, but that's a waste of time. I should be on him. When did I even get hurt? Is it the spikes? Did I not feel it the last time I got hurt from the spikes? Probably. Well, I'm just running off, huh? I completely forgot everything that I wanted to talk about. Had things planned out. Oh, hey. I can see that door. I'm not going in through the arena. Hey, did you know you can break walls for shortcuts? Here's a tutorial built into the game for that. Does this skip the arena? Probably not. Nope. Okay, money. Wow, I'm a lot better than I remember being. Oh, I should have gone in here first, huh? Are there any guys in here? I don't know. I'm having way too much fun playing this game. What's that? No, I don't want to deal with you. Please go away. Oh, money. Darn, I need to go find what's his face and get the charm so that the money just flies to me on its own. I'll take more money. It's gonna be just absolutely great when I lose all of this money. What are the odds of that, actually? Probably not very high. I'm not even likely to die to the first boss, I don't think. Hopefully not. I need to keep killing this guy because Beast Jerry. Quit running away! Oh, I forgot, I don't like the guys, cause he's trying to give me the cold shoulder. I forget that that's a joke for him. was my own fault, but the first one wasn't. This game's nice and fun. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just being silent. Well, I'm a terrible Let's Player. I'm not gonna die here. Why are they just mosquito potatoes? These aren't even mosquitoes. I don't know why they're there. What's their purpose? There's more up there, isn't there? I wish I knew how to pogo much earlier in my time playing. Makes it so much easier. Yeah, I got too greedy. I didn't heal after getting bean boozled by some, do I want to keep going this way? I don't remember where this leads exactly. Unless I do. Do I? Oh, I know where I'm at. I know everything. Where am I going? Probably right. The jumpy guy. Oh, I'm gonna get destroyed by enemies that I don't know what they do, huh? Ah, I'm waiting for that. That's gonna be a great time. Oh boy. Why? Hello there. No time like the present. Oh, that was fast. I remember that game. Wow, he's out. Oh. Oh yeah. Now I feel bad because I killed my mom. Isn't this game great? Why did I have to kill all of them too? I can't get up there, huh? That's kinda sad. I almost landed directly on that rhinoceros and just rode him. Hello. Hello.
Oh,
Oro, you oaf. You wield your nail like a club. Esme, how much deeper do we have to go?
Oh,
what? Who are you? I see. This old village. What a strange dream to have led me down here. If you hadn't found me, I don't think I would have ever woken. I'm sly. I usually live an uneventful life up in Dirtmouth. The air in these ruins doesn't agree with me, so I'd best be getting back. If you return above and come and see me, I'm probably the friendliest face left there, and I can thank you properly for your good deed. You're exploring then? Very brave, Plenty of courageous wanderers have lust to the hunger of the old caverns. You have your nail, though. I can tell just by looking at you, you know how to wield it. Thanks, Sly.
Devolim, Math.
Oh, he's saying the same thing. I like Sly. Hello? Did he walk past me? I'm pretty sure there's a jumpy guy down here, too. Oh. No, he just hits. It's a hugger. Huggy hug hug. This game has such great controls. It just feels good. I've fallen. This is a big issue. Oh, I just failed that jump all on my own. I don't think I can do anything over here. What do you think, me? Well, I think you're doing just fine. Oh. I think I can't. Can I keep going? No? Okay. It looked sort of like there was an opening down there. But that might have just been... open slot, open slot. Oh, that set him free. Wow, I have a headache, and also my controller just died. Wow, we're 30 minutes in already. Well, 26, but who's keeping track? I feel bad killing these things, but there's a beast here. Could I avoid them? Probably, honestly. It's over here. Where am I? I know where I am. I don't think I want to go that way yet. I want to... Oh! Didn't even see the spikes. That made me jump. That's funny. Money! Let me just run into spikes. Can I walk? I sure can. Hitboxes are pretty generous towards the player. I could have sworn those guys were tougher. Where am I? Party! Oh, yeah. He left me though. That's okay. Back with his family. I am failing to... Is that another wall? No? Okay, cool. And this is why we... Is this dark? Yeah, I don't want to be here. I'm pretty well lost, huh? I know! I am happy! I'm not gonna sing that. Oh, Barry. I'm singing it with. Oh, Barry, my mother. Pale and slight, bury my father with his eyes shut tight, bury my sisters two by two, and then when you're done, let's bury me too. But that sounds way too cheerful for the song. Do you know that one? It's one of my favorites. We can sing something else if you'd like. You start singing, and I'll join in. I bet you have a beautiful singing voice. I love Mila. So, what are you down here for? If you came to get wealthy, there's a lot to just look around you. These mines are still bursting with riches. There's plenty for everyone. Just grab a pick and join in. Oh, bury the night with her broken nail. Bury the priest? Something about a crown? I can't remember the rest of that one. Maybe I'll just hum it. I feel that, though. I can't remember the lyrics most of the time. Either. Anything here? I didn't think so. Hello. I'm pretty sure I can't keep going this way, so I didn't check the side passage because the elevator's there. Break floor. Oh yeah. Oh, it's just one of you. Is there anything else? No? Okay. Oh, I broke her crystals. Yeah, well, that's okay. They were out in the open. I wonder if she's mining anyways. There were just giant crystals everywhere. If that's what she's mining, then it should be easier than to do what she's doing. I regret my choice. Hello. Ouch. That was fun. I made mistakes. Oh boy. Where am I? Where do I exist? What's my purpose in life? Just a hugger. I disconnected my controller. I should probably end an episode at some point, but I just want to keep going and playing. Oh well. You know what? We'll talk to this guy on the next episode. And look at this egg. Was this an egg? Did it say Temple of the Black Egg? Oh well. We'll figure it out next time. No idea when recording schedule is be, but hey, you might get these videos in back-to-back days, because I'm probably gonna just keep playing and recording. I don't know how to do endings. Love you guys. Oh, did I even introduce this as time plays? Oh well. I ended the episode 30 seconds ago. Trust me, you weren't here for it, and I did a perfect ending. Goodbye.